like the dog sounds.
The dog will be your best friend no matter what. They say dogs are man's best friend. But some of these adorable and cute friends cost more than your 1 month salary. Or a small car even. So, how much is your dog? Own one of these canine companions and you're sure to be dropping a few thousand bucks. But, before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and please like this video. And hit the notification bell for updates. So, these are the top 10 most expensive dogs in the world. Let's go! Number 10. Afghan Hound. Price at $7,000. They are easily distinguishable by its ring curl tail and thick silky smooth hair. The Afghan Hound was bred for its unique features in mountains of Afghanistan. They are 64 to 69 centimeters tall and usually weigh in around 23 to 27 kilograms. Their coat can be in any color like black, fawn, gold or cream with a black facial mask. The spectacular beauty of this breed caused them to become highly desirable. Show dogs and pets, and they are recognized by all of the major kennel clubs. Its uniqueness and individuality are probably enough to justify its $7,000 price tag. Number 9. Pharaoh Hound. Price at $7,500. Being the national dog of Malta, the Pharaoh Hound gets a lot of attention for its very individual appearance and disposition. Pharaoh Hounds tend to weigh up to 45 to 55 pounds, depending on the sex of the dog and its eating habits. Males usually are 23 to 25 inches tall, while females are 21 to 24 inches. They are loyal and can be trained well, making them another great addition to the family. If you can afford it. Number 8. Dogo Argentino. Price at $8,000. Muscling its way into our top 10 is the Dogo Argentino. Traditionally developed to be used for big game hunting. The muscular monster is one of the most expensive dogs we've seen so far. It is considered by some as the most aggressive out of all the dangerous dog breeds. The Dogo Argentino was bred to hunt down large game such as wild boar and puma. They fight to the death if required. It is banned in at least 10 countries including Australia, the UK, New Zealand, and Portugal. This breed have a large white muscular body, with a short coat and a deep-set thick chest. They make for a good family pet, despite their domineering appearance. But they need to have regular exercise. Number 7. Canadian Eskimo Dog. Price at $8,750. The Canadian Eskimo Dog is one of the oldest and rarest working dogs from the Arctic. And were brought from Siberia to North America by the Thule people over 1,000 years ago. Their number began to diminish toward the end of the 1960s. Due to the increasing popularity of snowmobiles. And the spread of infectious canine diseases. Now threatened with extinction, with an estimate of only 300 purebred dogs left. You can see why they command such a large price. Number 6. Rottweiler. Price at $9,000. The Rottweiler is a medium-large domestic dog, bred for working purposes in Germany. They are territorial, and it is an extremely jealous dog breed. In its quest to protect its owner, it may inflict damage to other people. With an average lifespan of 8 to 10 years, a weight of 50 to 60 kilograms, and reaching heights of 24 to 27 inches, it would be easy to judge a book by its cover and label the Rottweiler as an aggressive monster. However, the Rottweiler is a great family pet due to its loyalty, obedience, and overall good nature. Number 5. Ozawok. Price at $9,500. The Ozawok is from West Africa, originated from the countries of Burkina Faso, Mali, and Niger. It is among the rare breeds that are available for ownership in the US and Canada. Identifiable by its slender body, tall, and elegant looking. With their striking almond eyes, the Ozawoka is one of the priciest breeds in the world. Ozawokas have a lifespan of around 10 to 12 years, weigh roughly 15 to 25 kilograms, and stand about 25 to 29 inches tall. Number 4. Tibetan Mastiff. Price at $10,000. If you've got a spare $10,000 and want to make a bit of a statement, then this might be the pup for you. This absolute giant dog originates from Tibet and belongs to the Mastiff family. They are territorial and are natural guardian dogs. Its original purpose was to protect sheep from predators, like wolves, leopards and bears. Its size alone is enough to intimidate even the hungriest of predators. Males can reach heights of up to 33 inches. The original Tibetan Mastiff usually weighed 55 to 90 kilograms. Number 3, Chow Chow. Price at $11,000. They are one of the oldest dog breeds in China and incredibly rare. They have a lion-like teddy bear appearance and a unique purple tongue. Chows have a lifespan of around 9 to 15 years, weigh roughly 15 to 70 pounds, and stand about 17 to 20 inches tall. They do require a good amount of physical exercise. So make sure you're ready for lots of walks and receipts, as they'll keep you spending money on food, treats, vet bills and grooming. Number 2, Lochen. Price at $12,000. A companion dog whose name is German for little lion. The Lochen has been a popular pet among continental Europeans for more than 500 years. Lochen are friendly dogs who play well with children and are energetic enough to keep up on brisk walks. Although the Lochens doesn't shed much, they still requires regular brushing and grooming to prevent tangles and mats. Before we proceed to the top one, if you enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell, so that you will be updated if we have new uploaded videos on this channel. Beating 9 other dogs on our list of the 10 most expensive dogs in the world is the Magnificent Samoyed. Price at $14,000. This breed is easily identifiable by its beautiful thick white double-layer coat. Originally it's a large herding dog from Siberia and lives between 12 to 13 years on average. A fully grown male can weigh 45 to 65 pounds, and a female can weigh around 35 to 50 pounds. Samoyeds are not at all aggressive, neither are they dangerous. They only bark to alert the owners when they see somebody alien to them. And in the courtyard of their premises. They bark a lot, and some individuals have high-pitched, extremely piercing voices. These cute fluffy dogs are becoming incredibly rare, which is why we rank them as the most expensive dog breed in the world. They are very intelligent, sociable, and inquisitive animals. Dogs really are man's best friend, and once you get over the price, you'll have a friend for life. And that's all. Thank you for watching. Watch out for more interesting contents from this channel.